Hello, I'm Mike. Well, AI can do so much for us right now. It can answer our questions. It can go off and do deep research. But can it make outbound phone calls and find the best price on something?
I'm looking to get a quote for a taxi.
Probably about 80 quid.
Oh, wow. That seems a bit high.
And maybe even negotiate a cheeky little discount.
I've actually gotten much better rates before. What's the absolute best you can do?
In this video, we're going to find out if AI is up to the task of making multiple phone calls on my behalf so I can spend more time chilling out and doing what I love while AI researches the boring things. Let's dive in and use a tool called Synthflow. I can create agents that can make phone calls on my behalf. Before I do that, though, I need to upgrade my plan because I'm on a free plan and you can't make outbound calls without upgrading. You'll see here there's a very reasonable starter plan at $29 a month, but I'm actually going to start my free 14-day trial on the pro plan. Okay, that was super easy. Now I'm a pro member of Synthflow. Okay, before we get started, we need to add a new phone number to our Synthflow account. This is really easy. We just click in and buy a number. Note that at present, United States, Australia, and Canada only are supported. Now I can start from scratch building my AI agent. And for this example, it's going to be an outbound agent that I can automate later with tools like Zapier or their API. Okay, now here we've got Mike's AI agent, and it is indeed an outbound agent that can make phone calls for me while I sleep or do other things. Inside Configure, we can give it a different name if we like. We can choose the voice engine. I think 2 is good. We can choose the AI model. GPT-4.0 sounds fantastic. Choose a time zone, add knowledge to it. There really are limitless opportunities, but we're going to keep this super simple. The prompt is the most interesting thing. Let's go ahead and edit this prompt and tell it what we want it to do. Hello, I'd like to book a taxi from London Heathrow Airport to Buckingham Palace. Can you help with that, please? So the greeting message will be the first thing our AI agent says when the phone call is answered. Now for this prompt, I've actually used AI to help me come up with objectives. 1. Follow the script exactly and get the best possible taxi fare. 2. Never actually book, just get quotes and negotiate. 3. Say you'll need to check details and call back. I love this. Be friendly but firm in negotiating. Never actually book. Always say you need to check. Push for the lowest possible price. Casual, natural language. Sound like a regular person and not a business robot. I absolutely love this. I wonder if it'll work. This is pretty good. I just need to assign a phone number to my agent now. Now with that done, we'll do a test run to Mike and I'll put in my mobile number here. And then we'll go ahead and click call me. Okay, I'm getting a phone call.
Hi there. I'm looking to get a quote for a taxi from Heathrow to Buckingham Palace for June 2nd, 2025.
Probably about 80 quid.
Oh, wow. That seems a bit high. I've actually gotten much better rates before. What's the absolute best you can do?
Whoa, I can give you a cheap kind of old model for maybe 75 quid.
Do you offer any discounts if I book a return journey as well?
Oh, yeah, sure. If you book a return journey, we can do it for 100 quid all in.
Let me be direct. If I were to book right now, what's the very lowest price you could offer? I've gotten quotes from other companies too.
Okay, about 90 quid.
Thanks for that info. Let me check a couple details with my travel companion and I'll call you back to book if we decide to go with your service. Could I get your name?
Yeah, my name is Mike.
Perfect. Thanks for your help, Mike. I'll be in touch soon.
Wow. Wow. That was surreal. Now let's go and try it out in real life with real taxi companies in London. What is really cool is I have a full recording of this phone call. Now I can go ahead and click into Transcript. And the best thing is we can see all of the conversation that occurred with my AI agent, including that fantastic bargain of just 90 quid return to London Heathrow. And the good news is Zapier integrates with Synthflow AI, and they have 2 popular templates here. One is to make phone calls from new Google Sheet rows, and another one is to log completed phone calls from Synthflow to a Google Sheet. That essentially means every number that I put into a Google Sheet will be called, and then the results of that call will eventually be logged to a brand new sheet. This is so cool. Let's go and try it. Okay, I've got a sheet called AI London Taxi Outbound, and we'll put name and number. And then we'll just bold up those 2 rows like so. On the AI London Taxi results, we've got name, number, price, and then notes that will all be passed on from the transcript. And we'll do that inside Zapier to automate this entirely. So let's go ahead and create a Zap. And we'll start with a trigger and we'll look for Google Sheets right here. Now for the trigger event, we'll go for new spreadsheet row. For the spreadsheet, we'll choose AI London Taxi Outbound, and of course it's going to be sheet one in that sheet. Now we'll go over to that spreadsheet and we'll add my name and we'll add a number. Okay, it pulled in my name and number, now let's continue. And for the action, we'll go ahead and choose something from Synthflow. There it is. As our action event, we'll choose Create Call. Very simple, we copy our model ID from Synthflow, copy ID, paste that into the first field, then phone number comes from our Google Sheet, and the name too. And now for good measure, we'll test the step and see if I get a phone call. Here is my phone call. Okay, this all works and we can see the status of the API call was okay. Let's publish. Now that means every name and number I add to this spreadsheet will get a phone call from my AI agent. If you like what you see so far, do throw a like and subscribe as I do these videos weekly. Okay, before I go nuts and start adding names and numbers, let's create the others app so we can record and analyze what was said in each call using AI. First, we'll give a name to this app, which is London Taxi Research. Now we'll go ahead and create a news app, and this time our trigger is going to come in from Synthflow. So I'll type in Synth, and there it is, Synthflow AI. And the trigger event is simply when a phone call is completed. Again, making sure to paste in the correct model ID, and we'll test. Now you'll see here, this is really cool. I've got a few phone calls that I've made to test this bot out, and indeed it records everything, including the start time and a full transcript of the call, meaning we can take this into our Zap and actually make something that's useful in our results sheet. Okay, next up, I'm going to throw in some AI. Let's get in ChatGPT. We'll go ahead and create a conversation. Look at this conversation and output the final agreed price only as your response to two decimal places. And then underneath, I've inserted the call transcript. And we can see this is finished, and if we look at the data that's outputted, the reply is exactly £90 to two decimal places. Pretty cool stuff, right? Now we're going to go ahead, add another step. This will also be AI. Create a very simple one-sentence note based on this transcript with anything important the user should know. And again, we'll paste the transcript in below. That's done. Continue, and we'll test that step too. The user is considering booking a taxi from Heathrow to Buckingham Palace, June 2nd, 2025. Quotes ranging from £75 for an old model to £90 for better options. May receive discount for a return journey. Pretty helpful stuff. So not only do we get the final quote, but we also get more context over what was negotiated. Finally, we'll add our last step, and this is, of course, going to be a Google Sheet, so we can get all of that into our results sheet. We'll go ahead and create a spreadsheet row. Now we can map those columns in. And with that all done, we'll click continue. And now it's time to test this automation in the real world by filling in a name and number of a real London taxi company. That's gone into my spreadsheet. And there we go, we've got a task running already. So I'll just drink coffee and wait for my quote. And if we check in on the status here, we'll see my call is presently in progress. Now I'll drink more coffee while I wait for this row to populate with all the notes I need for my first London Heathrow taxi quote. This is incredible. My first quote has come back, £85, but can do an economy rate of £75 if booked 24 hours ahead. I'm feeling really confident, so let's get my AI agent to make 5 simultaneous calls and get the best quote. I'll just go down to row 4, and then I'll paste in 5 different companies that I found on Google Maps. Now my agent is making the calls for me while I drink more coffee. Now we'll watch for the results of my 5 calls populating here. There's the first, second, third, fourth, and fifth quote. This is crazy. Now I'm going to take this spreadsheet and sort it. We'll sort it by price, and we'll put the top right here at the top. And then the cheapest quote here, £78, economy car only, all luxury vehicles booked, is available right down here as my last quote. So I can just simply pick up that number, call it back myself, and get that great deal that my AI agent negotiated. This is pretty cool. All the boring stuff, including phone calls to numerous companies to get services at the best price, can now be outsourced to AI. I wonder how you're going to use this automation. All the details of everything I did will be linked up down below, so be sure to use the links. Discuss it in my community by joining up for free and letting me know how you do this. And before we go, let's have a quick listen to one of the calls my AI agent made.
Hello, I'd like to book a taxi from London Heathrow Airport to Buckingham Palace. Can you help with that, please?
Hi, yeah, sure thing. When is this for?
On June 2nd, 2025. It's for 2 passengers with 1 suitcase. Could you give me a quote for that, please?
How many passengers again and how many suitcases?
It's for 2 passengers and just 1 suitcase. Take your time. Just let me know when you're ready with the quote.
So we have a saloon car at 79 pounds, or if you prefer something more luxurious, we have an executive saloon at 96 pounds.
Is there any chance you could offer a bit of a discount on the saloon car? I'm just trying to get the best deal possible.
Unfortunately, our prices are fixed, and this is the best I can give you.
I understand. Thanks for letting me know. I'll need to check a few details and get back to you. I appreciate your help.
All right. Take care.
Goodbye.
Pretty cool, right? YouTube is showing a video on your screen right now. You should watch next. Thanks.